Should we go on a hunt?
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah, it's gonna be fun going in a hunt.
So, should we hunt deer or something?
Let's hunt a goat.
Yeah. Oh,
let's hunt this goat.
Stop it. He's our friend. You know that.
You always keep forgetting Jackson.
Well, it doesn't matter.
Okay? Spooky, could you shut it anyway?
I don't know, because I like that deer. Mm. Come on, let's just hunt.
Yeah, let's go.
On the truck we go.
Come on, little pup. Ooh, an ant.
We don't need ants, dude.
I'm just trying to cut... hunt for my own, and I can eat grass.
Mm. Can you just be quiet, you kid?
Fine.
Let him go.
It's not my fault.
It is your fault.
Leave him alone.
Oh, fine, I'll leave him alone.
Well, that was territorial.
Well, I don't even know what that means.
And I think I said it wrong. Come on. Come on.
You mean it's not
fun? Should we go in our hideout?
Yeah, let's go.
Come on, everybody, come. Get them. Okay, we're here.
This is our secret base. Don't fall in the water, actually.
I don't even like the water.
Here. Everybody,
since it's December, we put up a Christmas tree, I guess.
And a rubber ducky. No, this is a present, actually.
A present right here.
Let's put the star on top.
The tree.
The tree.
Come on.
There we go.
Do we need a good comedy or something?
No, what are you talking about?
Can I just wash my paws? Yeah. Because they look dirty and gross.
Dude.
Do you see them in the camera? Do you see them? You see them?
Anyway, you should wash your paws in the pond.
It's comfortable right here. Why are you swimming? Whatever.
It's
dude,
comfortable here.
Just get out.
Excuse me, guys. It's comfortable here.
Okay, we don't care if it's comfortable.
You don't care if the Christmas tree gets ripped?
Hey.
Hey, that's a Christmas decoration.
Did you mean that?
Did you mean that for real? Yeah, seriously, you dropped
it. I know you meant that. I'm just gonna rip the Christmas tree. It's a saying. Yeah. Oh, somebody fell in the water.
Get all this.
Jinx. It's jinxed.
Jinx.
Wow.
Okay, get everything prepared again.
We can get everything prepared. Hey, stop bouncing. Let's just get the
present. Can I just open the present?
No, it's for Christmas.
Okay, geez, whatever.
Well, our video is going to be on channel anyway.
Just be quiet. This is just a video, okay? This is just a video.
I'm going to go hunting, guys.
And we're trying to make it realistic here. Yeah, realistic. Come on, let's go back.
Only the foxes, let's go.
Foxes, okay, fine.
Foxes.
Come on, let's go.
Ooh, an invented.
Can't go to this wire fence.
You know, it's really hard. I got tranquilized. My dad got tranquilized one time. Remember, our daughter ripped it?
You know? Oh, yeah. Our daughter ripped it.
We have a son.
Come on.
Whoa, my hands are getting twisted!
Help! Come on, just stop it. It's none of a big deal.
Come on! Come on, guys, help!
Just stop it, okay?
Yeah. I can't use my feet.
It's a wolf club
help
right
me.
Here.
Be
cool. Mom! Guys, hey, me. Don't do that guys. To my mom.
Help!
Ow! Let him go.
Help.
Fine, I will help you. What?
The trickleizer.
Okay, fine, I'm gonna help you. Wedge it in there.
I know, my paws. Maybe I just have to twist.
Come on! You're stuck out. Now come on.
It's fine out here.
Should we go in the dirt and like grass?
Yeah.
Why are you here, son?
I don't know.
Pretty fun.
Snake.
There's no snake.
Wait, maybe bury them. Bury them over here.
Bury.
No, bury them right here.
No.
What?
Oh, yeah, bury them. Bury. Oh, I got a spot for the snake.
What is this on your head?
Just leave me alone.
Ah.
Stop it.
Give me away. Let's wedge the way.
Let's go to sleep, Mom and Dad.
Okay, fine, let's go.
Let's go sleep.
Can we sleep over here?
I call bunk.
You know that.
Over here.
Oh, I always call here.
Mama, Dad, give me a kiss.
Yeah, a kiss? Are you kidding me? There, I give you a kiss or a hug.
I don't really care.
Come on!
Okay, this is for all of us, okay? Hey, this is for all of us. Dad and Mom, it's morning.
Wait, what?
It is morning. It's morning. Papa, it's morning.
Ow! Stop it, son.
The truth is what we...
I'm clever.
You're not that clever, okay?
Can you jump the finale thing again?
Yeah.
Oh, I can jump it right here. Whoa! I got a wheel bear!
Let's go back to the fam.
Okay.
Back.
That took me a whole mile. I could just step in the pool.
That took us a lot. By the way, where's Spooky? Right here.
By the way, where is Rosa?
Stinks.
It stinks. No, it's too. Poop.
Should we go away?
Yeah.
Come on, let's go.
It does speak like...
Right here, guys.
Got my head?
You know that.
Why would he bring this?
So we can have shelter.
Yeah.
What?
Hey, don't get in my bed.
Shelf!
This is my bed I got.
Ow!
See what happens, kid?
Ooh, it's
hey,
cozy.
Stop chatting with my boyfriend.
Can I go here so I can get a private?
Yeah, sure. Guys, are you gonna watch our video?
Yeah.
Just give us a quick subscribe and that. Can you? A subscribe and notification.
And 3, 2, 1. Subscribe now.
Yes, subscribe. Okay, come on. Why are you throwing the bed all around the place?
Come on, let's just go.
Come on, wait up for me.
Yeah, wait up.
There's still more places. Anyway.
Go a little more back. Like, should I have like this? Look. Okay, it's the herd, I guess. I'm gonna go catch some chicken. You just wait.
Dibs,
for me.
I'm. Alright, catching the chicken.
I'm catching a horse.
No,
okay?
I'm catching the chicken.
I'm catching a cow.
God
Of course. Delish.
Look, I got some more meals.
Meal.
Hey,
dude.
Eat the cow. It's delicious.
Stop it.
I took a bite of it.
Wait, let me get it.
Ha! Why did you fling the cow over there?
Yeah, why did you bring it?
Now I gotta eat the horse. Move, Spooky.
I actually got that horse.
Oh. Oh. Cat, meow, 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 meow. Got the meat. The sheep is so hard.
You're just knocking us over.
I know, Dad, but I don't want to. I just want to eat the meat. I made a scratch.
So